Today's video is going to be a makeup tutorial featuring this look, Smoky Mauve, from the Mary Kay Summer 2024 catalog. Hey friends, welcome back to another video. Thank you so much for joining me today. If you are brand new to my channel, my name is Dawn. I am both certified in color analysis through Style by Color. I'm also a Mary Kay independent beauty consultant and have been for many years. What I love is how these two work so well together, because what makes me different is that the tutorials that you see on my channel, or anything related to makeup that you see on my channel, I am going to give you recommendations based on color code. So in the Style by Color system, we're a little bit different than the seasonal color analysis. Now our system is evolved from the seasonal color analysis that you're probably seeing everywhere, that spring, summer, fall, and winter. And ours takes it even further. So this is such an incredible color analysis system. It was designed by Sherry Brendel, the owner and founder of the company. And for those of you that are in Mary Kay or use Mary Kay, Sherry was actually in Mary Kay and earned 3 pink Cadillacs. So she knows a lot about Mary Kay and our products, but she knows even more about color. And so again, I love the marriage of these two in my personal business because I can recommend the best shades for all of my clients. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do this makeup tutorial from the summer catalog, Smoky Mauve, and then I am going to customize it according to my unique color code, which I am a clear in the Style by Color system. Now I have a free download and you can grab that on my website. I will link it below in the description box. And in that summer color guide, I have recommendations for all 6 color codes on how to customize this look. So I also have a link to the free online color quiz and more information link below on how you can schedule a color analysis appointment as well. So let's get right into it. Now in the catalog, it does list that the model is wearing the Timewise Matte Foundation and she is wearing shade Ivory W150. I already have my foundation on, so I've already taken care of that and you can see that I have my brows done as well. Now, if you are interested in a video about the Timewise liquid foundations, I've actually done a video, it's been a few years now, but I will link that in the description box for you so you can check that out. I wanna get right into the color products, so we're gonna start with the eye look. Now the first eyeshadow on here is Soft Heather. So this is one of the Chroma Fusion eyeshadows and it's a matte shade. And this says to wear it in the eyelid and the crease. So let me grab it and get started. And when I was pulling out my products to get ready for this look, I realized I actually don't have this color in my personal collection. So I just have a little sample here, but you can see it is kind of a lavender shade. And again, it's a matte finish. So let me just get this and I'm going to apply it on the lid and in the crease. Now I am using kind of a blending brush here. This was a limited edition set that we had from a couple of years ago, but that's just what I grabbed. So I'm going to apply it again on the lid here and then just take it in the crease. And if you have watched any of my previous videos, I do have hooded eyes. So I go slightly above my crease so that when my eye is open, you can see the color. Now the next shade we're going to use is Golden Mauve. So I do have that one. It is a shimmer shade and this is going to be applied on the lid. So I am using an all over eye color brush. Because it's a shimmer shade, I'm just gonna tap off the excess and then I'm just going to press that color onto the lid area. Next up, we're going to use Moonstone, which is also another shimmer shade. This is an off-white shade, and I'm just going to use a smudger brush for the inner corner. That's where we're going to apply it. Now the next product that's listed is the Mary Kay Gel Eyeliner. So it comes in a little container like this, and it does come with a retractable brush, but I'm just going to use an eyeliner brush. It's again from that travel set that I've been using. So I'm going to apply this on the upper lid. And you can see I'm just making short little strokes across rather than trying to draw one straight line. I find that for me that's a little bit easier because I'm not always super steady with my hand to draw a single line straight across. So there we go. Let me do the other eye. I find that a little bit of a longer handle brush for me is also easier to use than the retractable brush that comes with the liner. So really just a personal preference, but I do like a brush with a longer handle. The next product that's listed is the Mary Kay Chroma Fusion Eyeshadow in Frozen Iris that is applied over top of this black eyeliner. So Mary Kay doesn't have a purple eyeliner, and this is a great way to do that. If you love wearing a purple or a violet eyeliner, just pick one of the Mary Kay purple eyeshadow colors. So we have Sweet Plum and we have this Frozen Iris. So again, if you want a colored eyeshadow, a green or a purple or something like that, just grab your favorite eyeshadow and a brush and layer it over top. So again, I'm using a little sample because I didn't have this shade in my palette either. I have Sweet Plum, which I feel like is, you know, a close color to this. So, and I don't wear purple all the time. All right, so let's go ahead and turn this eyeliner purple. Wow, I love how that turned out. Now we're gonna finish off the look with Lash Love Mascara, and I do love the Lash Love Lengthening Mascara. I talked about this in my last video. So it's the same formula, there's just a different brush. This brush has a little bit of a curve to it where the regular Lash Love Mascara has a straight across brush. So I'm just going to apply the mascara. The Lash Love formula also comes in the Fanorama, which has a different brush as well. Okay, so I ended up doing two coats of mascara, and you guys, this eye look is so incredibly gorgeous. I absolutely love it, and I think I'm gonna have to order Soft Heather and Frozen Iris for my personal collection because I think I will be recreating this eye look. So let's move on to cheeks, and in the catalog it talks about wearing Hint of Pink, which is one of our Chroma Fusion blush colors. This is also one I did not have in my personal collection, so I have a little sample here, but it's a beautiful pink shade. So I'm just applying the color to my cheekbone. So if you feel your cheekbone, we want to work upwards and just up toward that temple. And this is going to give the face a little bit of a lift. And then I just like to blend it out so I don't have any harsh lines. Now it's time for my lips. And this is where I'm going to make the change. So if you see in the catalog, she is wearing one of the new matte liquid lipsticks, and she is wearing Rich Mahogany. This shade is too warm for me as a clear. So clears look better in cool toned makeup. So the eye look and the cheeks look great, but I really need to swap this lipstick out to wear a cool toned shade. So what I'm going to do is, instead of wearing the Rich Mahogany, I am going to wear the Burgundy Orchid. It's the same formula of product. This was from last summer. So this is a cool toned shade, but I'm still going to get the depth of color like she has in the look. So that's all I have to do is swap out the lip color, and the look is going to be better for me. So let's go ahead and get my lipstick on. So I love these matte liquid lipsticks so much. I really hope that Mary Kay decides to add them to our regular line, because the formula is just so amazing and they are so long wearing. I love this shade and the classic red. Those are my two favorites. But the shades this year are gorgeous as well. They just don't work for me as a clear. So I actually have information about that on that free download as well. I go over the new matte liquid lipstick shades from this year, all three of them, and which color codes can wear which shade. So here is the finished look, and you can see that, but just by swapping out that lipstick, how it really makes such a difference with my coloring. So if you want to know how to customize the look for your unique coloring, make sure you grab my free download. And if you don't know what your color code is, make sure that you take the free online color quiz or reach out to me to schedule a color analysis session. I also want to mention, because I know a lot of Mary Kay consultants and directors watch my channel. So if you are a Mary Kay consultant or Mary Kay director, and you are interested in learning more about color analysis and how you can use it to enhance your business, reach out to me or check out the link below. Style by Color is offering color academies every single month. So you can get certified in color analysis and start offering that as an additional service for your clients. Again, it pairs so well with our Mary Kay business, because we're always going to know that we're recommending the best shades to our clients. So again, if you're interested in learning more about the Style by Color Color Academy, make sure you click the link below. You can also go to my website and send me a message. I'm happy to talk to you about my experience as a certified color consultant with Style by Color. It is one of the best decisions I have made for my business. But that is it for this tutorial. I hope that you enjoyed it. And if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend, and I will see you in the next one. Bye, friends.